The City of Melville is pleased today to see that the final report into the authorised inquiry into the City's performance has been made public. The City is very pleased that of the 17 findings, there are no significant wrongdoing on behalf of the City. There are directions provided for us in the recommendations, and we look forward to working with the Department of Local Government and our community to ensure that we provide the best level of customer service that we possibly can into the future.